हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड एंड आई एम ऑल्सो गुड. टुडे वी आर लर्निंग अबाउट एनपीओ. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न व्हाट इज एनपीओ, डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन कमर्शियल एंटिटीज एंड एनपीओ, कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ एनपीओ. वेलकम टू द ई लर्निंग पीपीटी ऑफ अकाउंटेंसी क्लास 12th. ओके, अकाउंटिंग फॉर नॉट फॉर प्रॉफिट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एनपीओ. सो एज वेल यू नो, NPO full form is not for profit organization. So okay, let's start. A meaning of NPO: not for profit entities are not engaged in business activities. Next definition is they are providing service to the people without an intention of making profit. An example of NPO is sports club, social organization, religions, institutions, hospital, educational institutions, professional bodies, library, etc. Some non-profit entities may undertake tracking activities to generate income for their working fund. Example, good sports shop by a sport club. Differences between commercial entities and not-for-profit entities. The first difference is between the both. First, motive. In commercial, profit motive, and in NPO, service motive. Next difference is, second is status. In commercial, proprietor or owner. In NPO, subscriber or members. And third difference is distribution of profit and surplus in commercial among the owner. In NPO, not distributed to the members. Fourth, result of activities. In commercial, profit or loss. And in NPO, surplus or deficit. And next differences is, fifth one is accounting statement. In commercial, manufacturing or trading account, profit and loss account and balance sheet. In NPO, receipt and payment account, income and expenditure account and balance sheet. And sixth difference is accounting system. In commercial, accrual system followed. In NPO, hybrid system means accrual or cash system, both are followed. These are all the differences. Bases are motive, stage, distribution of profit, result of activity, and etc. Next, we learn characteristics of not-for-profit organizations, short in NPO. The first characteristic is providing service to a specific group. Example, education, healthcare, and AIDS. A second characteristic of NPO is organized as charitable trust or societies. Members are called subscribers. And third characteristic is managed by a managing committee elected by the members. Fourth, source of income, subscription from members, donation, legacies, grants, etc. And fifth characteristic of NPO is fund raised by such organization are credit to capital fund or general fund. Sixth characteristic of NPO, surplus is not distributed to the members but is credit to the capital fund. And next, seventh characteristic of NPO, they earn reputation not on the basis of customer or owner satisfaction but on the basis of their contribution to the trust. And next characteristics of NPO. 8th, record maintained are the mean for member as well as to meet statutory requirement. So guys, thanks for watching this video. I hope you like it. Like and share this video and help to other person. Okay, thank you. Bye. We will be meeting.